they ran a test on her. They all came back negative, which is positive. And she's actually been just discharged. And she's sustained a concussion. So the good thing is that she's on the way home. I mean, that's very difficult. And just knowing Shey Peddy and her history with injuries, and a year ago her going out because of her Achilles, it's just deflating. And just to see her laid out on the floor and have to be carried out on the stretcher, it does have an effect on our team. But we tried our best to say, hey, Shey wants us to play hard, so let's just keep on playing hard.